morning, Cam Heights.
Please join us in the pledge.
Please stand.
Remove all hats and hoods.
Right hand over your heart.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
This week, we're focusing on our part of our Pride Pledge, responsibility through action, means...
Monday, getting ready for school on time. Hi, students. Today is Wellness Monday.
The healthy message today is yummy yogurt. Did you know that yogurt is made from milk and is a source of calcium and potassium? Yogurt is a cultured milk product, which means it is made by adding live cultures to milk. Yogurt has been made and eaten for hundreds of years by many different cultures, but only within the last few decades have different types of yogurts made their way to grocery stores.
Probiotics keep our stomachs healthy and make yogurt thick, creamy, and tasty.
The most recent added is Greek yogurt, which is a thicker and higher in potassium.
Yogurt makes a yummy snack and counts as one of the three servings of dairy foods we need to eat every day.
It's okay to have strong feelings.
But when you have strong feelings, it can be hard to think about what to do.
You can get back into control by calming down.
The first step is to use stop signal to catch your own attention and tell yourself to stop.
You might say, chill out, stop, or relax. Next, use your feeling detective skills to name your feelings.
When you recognize your feelings, the thinking part of your brain can start to manage them.
Take a moment to decide what stop signal you will use this week.
This week's Mindful Minute is Elevator.
Sit tall like a building.
Stack your hands in front of you.
The bottom is the ground floor and the other one is the elevator that can go up and down.
As you breathe in, raise your top hand.
Keep moving until you finish breathing in.
Move your hand up and down as you breathe out.
Now you try!
As you breathe in, bring your hand up. As you breathe out through your mouth, bring your hand down.
See you next week!
Calling all second and third grade students.
Join the Camarillo Heights After School Gardening Club.
Students will explore, learn, and have fun while they help plant and tend the school garden boxes and various fruit trees.
We plan to start a sensory garden with students that can learn about the plants, can energize the senses, and be used to provide a calming space.
We will also plant late winter veggies and discuss summer early spring vegetables too.
Gardening Club will meet after school hours, which is 2 p.m. to 3 o'clock p.m.
January 21st, February 25th, March 17th, April 21st, May 19th, and June 16th.
If you are interested, please ask your parents to fill out a permission slip and turn it into the office.
Remember, there's a leader in you.
See you next week!